Hi, I'm Wade Seaburg with Dragonfly Energy, and I'm excited to introduce Dragonfly Energy's lithium-ion batteries, which are a crucial component of Keystone's new Solar Flex solar energy packages. Dragonfly batteries are available for purchase exclusively on Keystone RVs and through Keystone dealers. It's no secret that a lot of RV owners have been wondering if they should make the switch from standard lead-acid batteries to lithium. Today, we're going to talk about the practical advantages of Dragonfly Energy lithium-ion batteries and how your customers will benefit from making the switch. First things first, lead acid and lithium ion refer to the two most common battery chemistry types. As their names imply, lead acid batteries are made with lead and lithium ion batteries are made using the metal lithium. While lead acid batteries have been around seemingly forever, the first commercial lithium ion battery was released in 1991. In the past 5 years, Dragonfly Energy has led the industry in developing batteries that are safe, reliable, and affordable. So let's talk more about the advantages of lithium-ion batteries for RVers. Number one, safety. At the heart of every Dragonfly Energy battery is a built-in battery management system that regulates everything going to, from, and inside the system, so that owners never have to think about it. Protecting the battery from high voltage, low voltage, short circuit, and temperature constraints. In fact, Dragonfly takes safety so seriously that we put all batteries through a vigorous and thorough QC process. And we also assemble every battery we make right here in the USA. We've also taken the extra step of obtaining a UL listing for our batteries, which means a nationally recognized third-party testing lab has validated our battery's safety and performance. That's not always the case with lithium batteries, and it can make a huge difference in the quality, safety, and reliability of each battery. Number two on our list, weight. Lithium batteries are 1/5 the weight of a standard lead acid battery. One 100 amp hour lithium battery is 31 pounds, and that compares to 144 pounds of equivalent lead acid battery power. That's a lot more power and a lot less weight. The third advantage of lithium, it's better for the environment. Dragonfly lithium ion batteries are made from 100% safe and renewable materials. Lead acid is made from, well, lead, which is toxic and harmful to the environment. In addition, at the end of a Dragonfly Energy battery's life, Dragonfly will handle the recycling of the battery. We have provided a phone number and email on the battery for owners to use when that time comes. Number four, full discharge and more efficient charging. This one is a biggie. Lithium batteries offer 100% depth of discharge as compared to 50% depth of discharge in a lead acid. Over discharging lead acid and the battery anxiety that comes with that is one of RV owners' biggest fears. Even if you over-discharge them once, you can cause permanent damage, and if you keep over-discharging batteries more than what they're rated for, you can shorten their life. So instead of having 5 or so years out of your lead-acid battery bank, you're going to get 1 or 2 years. Lithium batteries have a 99% charge efficiency, compared to 85 to 90% in lead-acid. No matter the source of power, grid, which includes your generator, tow vehicle, or solar, your batteries will capture and retain significantly more power in a shorter amount of time with lithium than with lead acid. As a rule of thumb, lithium will recharge 2 to 3 times faster than lead acid. As you may already know, charging any battery at below freezing temperatures is harmful to the battery and will shorten its lifespan. Another benefit of Dragonfly Energy batteries is that they include a smart internal heating solution to keep batteries at the safe temperature for charging and discharging. Next, voltage versus capacity. Another key difference between lead acid and lithium is that lead acid batteries have significant voltage drop as you use their power, while lithium maintains a constant voltage until the last 10% or so of the battery life. electronics. Specifically, the inverter and the 12-volt appliances perform better and last longer with a constant and flat discharge current. Number 6, solar is more efficient with lithium than with lead acid. The chemistry of lithium iron phosphate allows for more efficient transfer of electrons inside the battery than lead acid allows. The byproduct of this chemical reaction is that significantly more of the power that you harvest in your solar array makes it into storage when using lithium than lead acid. And lastly, freedom. These Dragonfly batteries, as part of the Solar Flex energy package, open up incredible opportunities for campers. From boondocking to a wider selection of campground campsites, taking advantage of harvest host locations, to camping in their friend's backyard. You've heard the phrase, lead is dead, and that's probably not too far from the truth. While lead acid batteries are cheaper the first time around, the total cost of ownership is often far greater than investing in quality lithium ion batteries from the beginning. So hopefully you've learned today that lithium batteries are safer, way less, are better for the environment, are more resilient after fully discharging, charge more efficiently, and offer more power storage for the size. If you have solar power on your rig, lithium will capture and distribute that energy more efficiently. Most of all, lithium batteries can improve the camping experience, and that's what matters most. Dragonfly Energy is incredibly excited to be bringing the power of lithium-ion batteries to RVers, and even more excited to be partnering exclusively with Keystone and Keystone dealers. If you want more information about Dragonfly Energy and our batteries, you can visit our website at dragonflyenergy.com.